my pot on a stove. For now it is high heat. I'm adding apricots. I've got 800 grams of apricots, and over here I've got 300 grams of sugar. Adding straight in. Mix all together. Heat very low. Now I'm constantly going to keep an eye on it. It will boil until sugar will dissolve. Apricots are going to be translucent, and we're waiting for foam developing on the top. Sugar dissolved. I'm adding cinnamon. It's totally optional. I've got a stick of cinnamon and 3 pods of cardamom. I like cardamom. It's really optional. After 20 minutes, before we put jam in the jars, we will remove cinnamon sticks and cardamom pods. We've got foam now. I'm taking foam away. That jam would be amber clear color. So now it's going to boil slowly. I'm going to bring heat low for 20 minutes at least. After 20 minutes, jam ready. Removing cinnamon sticks. Done their job. 3 cardamom pods.
Add it hot to the jar?
Yes.
And the jar you sterilized?
I sterilized in the oven just for a couple of minutes.